So in this one, we're going to think a little bit about movements around the crease. We're going to do a little shuffle, but then get a nice stop and deceleration and acceleration back with our foot here. So it'll just look like this. Shuffle, stop, coming back. Shuffle, stop, coming back. And really, I want to stop on that one foot and then get a nice load and push back. So ideally, I don't want to put 2 feet down because I want to also work on the balance and stability there.